Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I am going to show you about the Holt McElhinney biography and lifestyle. Full name Holt McElhinney. Born on 3 September 1963, age 57 years. Height 6 feet 1 inches. Gender male. Profession actor, screenwriter, film producer. Ethnicity Irish. Profession actor. Zodiac sign Virgo. Net worth $3 million. Weight 95 kg. Nationality United States of America. Hair color brown. Eye color brown. Holt McElhinney is an American actor, writer, and producer. He is known for portraying FBI Special Agent Bill Tench on the series Mindhunter and has had several supporting roles in various television series and films, including Casualties of War, Alien 3, Three Kings, and Fight Club. Early life and education. McElhinney was born 3 September 1963 in New York City to 380-year parents. His mother, Julie Wilson, was an American singer and actress, widely regarded as the queen of cabaret. His father, Michael McElhinney, was an Irish actor and producer best known for his Tony Award-winning production of Brandon Behan's Rose Star Boy, an autobiographical play about a young member of the Irish Republican Army, which was the first Irish production to win top honors of Broadway. Because his father wanted a classical education for his two sons, McElhinney and his younger brother were sent to live with another family in Dublin, while his parents stayed in New York City working. In Ireland, he attended the National School in Howth. However, following his parents' divorce, the children moved back to the United States. He attended school first in New Jersey and was later sent to live with his maternal grandparents in Omaha, Nebraska, where he had a troubled childhood and was expelled from Creighton Preparatory School. Career. His first job in the professional theatre was as an apprentice actor at the Great Lakes Shakespeare Festival in Cleveland, Ohio, in the same apprenticeship once served by Tom Hanks, among others. Subsequently, he returned to New York City and was cast as an understudy in the Broadway production of Biloxi Blues. McElhinney landed a series of supporting parts in such films as Casualties of War, Alien 3, Creepshow 2, The Search for One Eye, Jimmy and Jed, as well as TV miniseries Rough Riders. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.